Hi, and welcome back to Girl Talk. We're filming today at William Thomas Custom Designs, and it's such a great pleasure to be here.
Always.
Having a good time, right?
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Later on in the show, we're going to catch up with the folks here and get some great information about what they're doing from a design perspective. Right now, we're talking about a fabulous nonprofit. I'm sure you've heard of them. It's the Ronald McDonald House Charities. Right here in Madison, we've got Kevin Huddleston joining us. Thanks so much for being here today.
It is a pleasure to be here. Thanks for having me.
Boy, you guys have a whole lot going on. I recently toured. It is such an incredible space, but I want to share with viewers really the big picture for what you guys do for sick kids.
Yeah, absolutely. So the whole purpose of the Ronald McDonald House is to provide a home away from home for families who are coming to Madison from all over Wisconsin, all over the United States, even people from around the world, to have their child treated at one of our local area hospitals. And as you know, we have world-class healthcare here in Madison, so people come from all over the place. Got a family coming from Australia again, probably within a month. So people from everywhere. So what we do is we provide room and board, and it's more than that. It's not just a hotel. I mean, it is like a big house. We provide all of their amenities, washers and dryers, all of that, at no cost to them, so that they can be close to their child. Yeah. So, I mean, the children's hospital is a stone's throw away.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So they come here, they have all of that provided, they don't have to worry about that, and we provide it for them, and that way they can be with their child who's being treated.
And I have to say, fabulous. You do a fabulous job.
That's a big nutshell. I'm sorry. It's supposed to be in a nutshell. That was a big, it's like a coconut shell.
It's hard to explain it in a couple sentences because what you do is so incredible. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I mean, you make it so really like a place for home for people who are dealing with such a tragic thing. And you think of all of the little details that somebody might need. It's really special.
Absolutely. And the Children's Hospital, I've been there many times, and it's so important that you take care of these families, so I really appreciate what you do for
that. Thank you.
Nothing worse than being a parent with a sick child. So what happens when there's maybe not enough room at the Ronald McDonald House? Where can families go?
Funny that you should ask that. So we've run into that for the last couple of years as the hospitals have grown, the need has grown. Mm-hmm. We started putting families up in hotels, and we have great hotel partners here in Madison. And I've seen up to a dozen families in a night that we had to put up in a hotel because we ran out of rooms. We have 18 bedrooms currently. So the board set off to start a project to expand the Ronald McDonald House. So we are actually in the beginning stages of construction. So we've been in a capital campaign for a year and a half or so now. And so we're going to go from 18 to 31 bedrooms, add underground parking, all that good stuff. So yes, there are times that we don't have the space. We've had times where we've had to just say there are no hotel rooms left that we can offer. Mm-hmm. We have no space here. And so it's a pretty heart-wrenching situation, and it impedes the mission, you know. So that's why we're doing this.
Mm-hmm. And Kevin, I know we were talking a little bit earlier about a campaign that you guys are running, a pretty big one. Can you give us an update on where that is and how it's going?
Oh, you bet. Yeah, here we go. Yeah. So campaigns have two phases. They have a quiet phase and a public phase. The quiet phase is where you go to some donors privately and you ask for funding. The public phase is when you reach a certain point, and we reached a point in our fundraising where we could break ground. Mm-hmm. But we're not done fundraising yet. So we still have a couple hundred thousand dollars to go. Now, this is an $8.9 million project. So we've had some incredibly generous donors out there, including McDonald's, our local McDonald's owner operators, which incidentally, I have to throw this in here. If you go to any local McDonald's and you buy a cookie or a tote of cookies, 100% of those proceeds come to the house for the campaign project.
Going to buy some cookies.
There you go. Yes. There you go.
Two
never
felt there.
So good about
you can't say down with carbs right
now. I know, right?
I mean, you can't.
Good.
So, the owner operators are super generous anyway. But yeah, we are in the public phase, so we're still needing to close out this campaign. So we're still calling on the public to help us with that.
Well, the Madison community has really shown that they are willing to come together for such
Without
an
question.
Important cause. Really impressive the amount of money you've been able to raise.
It is.
But it takes a lot of money to do what you do.
It really does.
So if you are, you know, you or somebody you know are able to step up and help out with this campaign, highly recommend it. Seeing it firsthand is just really incredible. You guys are great.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Well, good luck with the rest of construction.
Well, thank you. And you all can go, anybody can go to our website, www.rmhcmadison.org. So it's like a pirate website.
That's okay. It's good.
And you can donate there. So we appreciate all the help that anybody can give.
Or heck, just go buy a
cookie. We're almost there.
Right?
Yes.
Buy a cookie.
Thanks so much. Again, this is Kevin Huddleston with the Ronald McDonald's House Charities of Madison. And this is Girl Talk. We've got more coming up after the break. Stick with us.